Adriano, I'm really disappointed. Two reasons, of course. Number one, for Fabiano himself. It's not easy for Fabiano to every day keep waiting, and he cannot play. And a football player like Fabiano, with his quality, his personality, he wants to play. So if this situation would have arisen earlier, that he cannot get his passport in time, because there was good hope all the time, we could have taken different measurements to help Fabiano as well. Unfortunately, that is not the case. So Fabiano and we have discussed, and he will stay in Bandung. He will wait to be naturalized. So after that, we make a decision that he can go back to Brazil, in order for him to prepare to come back next season. If Fabiano has a desire to come back to Bandung, I will leave a spot open for him, because he has shown great qualities and fantastic professional personality. He's good for the team. Although his age is 38 next season, but if he comes under the category as Indonesian player, I can give him a spot. If he comes as a foreigner, at 38, I will not give him a spot. That's the difference. We want to build a team for the future. But I feel very disappointed for Fabiano. Number two, I feel very disappointed for Percy Bandung and the team, because I was counting on him already in the first half, when Victor was not with the team anymore. We lost a very important defender that left to Thailand, but then we couldn't get an important defender like Fabiano, so there was has been a weakness in our defense throughout the first half of the season, and these are facts. You lose quality players that are waiting to play, but he cannot play. So for Persib, it will be a loss in the second half. I was looking forward to a good defensive combination with experience, and that one we cannot do this season. So I feel very sad for Fabiano. Unlucky, unfortunate situation for Persib, who have signed a player, but the player cannot play. And the team lose a quality player.